because sometimes there is background noise, so we are not going to be able to distract other students. So if you have a question, just raise your hand, strong and confident. Anthony's like the master of raising his hand like a leader. All right, great. So no, that's just like that, okay? But there's no way you have a question already, okay? All right, everyone, turn. Yep! Hands and feet together. I say thank you, sir. So I've been saying this a lot, but discipline means I work, then I play. If we work super hard today, we get to play a fun game at the end of class. Thumbs up if we can do that. All right, ready? Everyone, we're going to do 10 jumping jacks, 10 jack squats, 2 sets. Everyone follow with me. Who's going to be the leader? Ready? Go! Hana! Dual! Set! Net! Dase! Yose! Ilga! Yodul! Uh-huh! Yule and 10 jack squats. Go! Hana! Dual! Set! Net! Dase! Yose! Ilga! Yodul! Uh-huh! Yule and everyone turn. Yep! Ready? 10 more jumping jacks. Strong and confident. Ready? Go! Hana! Dual! Set! Net! Dase! Yose! Ilga! Yodul! Up! You'll add 10 more jack squats. We're doing a lot of jumping today. Ready? Go! Hana! Dual! Set! Net! Dase! Yose! Ilga! Yodul! Up! You'll add chariot! Let me see who's showing the great Taekwondo self-control. All right, it's ready to dash. Someone showing great discipline. Who impressed you, sir? Yeah, they'll still be standing strong now.
So, Anthony, sir.
Let's give Anthony a hand. All right, Anthony, awesome. Okay. Tiffany, can you turn your video on, please? All right. Everyone turn. Yeah! Anthony's now the voice of our class. Oh, there she is. All right, ready? Bouncy, thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Ready? Say, come, Cy Young, sir.
Come, Cy Young, sir.
One, sir.
One, sir.
Two, sir.
Two, sir.
Three, sir.
Three, sir.
You get four, sir.
Four, sir.
That's a line. Great job, Tiffany. Five, sir.
Five, sir. Six, sir.
Seven, sir. Eight, sir.
Seven, nine, sir. Eight, sir. Nine, sir.
Ten, sir.
Ten, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
A little bit slow. Okay. All right, sir. Dash, who impressed you that time?
I saw a Christian, sir.
Christian, I am. All right, Anthony, great job being a leader. We heard you all the way from here. All right, everyone, Jimmy. Horse. Hey!
Oh!
Look for someone who has a deep stance. Welcome, Joey. Ready? And say 10 on the strike, sir.
10 side.
Ready? Ready? And like a chicken wing, go buck buck. No chickens in Taekwondo. Go 1, sir.
1, sir.
And like a chicken wing, 2, sir.
2, sir.
3, sir.
Three, sir.
Nice, Tiffany. 4, sir.
4, sir.
Great job, Joey. 5, sir.
5, sir.
Nice, Christian. 6, sir.
6, sir.
Giacomo, that's it. Nolan, great job. 7, sir.
7, sir.
8, sir. Up high, 9, sir. And jump, spin in 2 circles, and go A. Ready?
Oh.
Double spin, go A. Who got the double spin? Who got it? And borrow. Oh, Juliana, right? That's very impressive. Bowser, thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
All right. And everyone's standing strong. All right. Sir Dinesh, who's our next leader? Someone like standing like a confident leader.
I saw Amaya, sir.
Give Amaya a hand. In her first class, she's the leader?
Yes, sir.
All right. Everyone, Jumbi. Ready? Step back. Everyone, actually, just put your hands by your cheeks first. So this is our self-defense stance. This way, we're protecting our cheeks, and my elbows are in, I'm protecting my body. Step back, go, hey! Self-defense stance is here. We're going to do a lead hand punch. My front hand, just watch, comes out and straight back. So you can just stay facing me. Out and straight back, keeping the elbow, say, in, sir!
In, sir.
Ready? And, hana! How the back, back. Aim for someone's nose and just say, hey, ready? Tool. Hey. Nice, Nolan, that's great. Just go with the other hand, please. Net. Nice, Joey. Toss it. Anthony, looking strong. Ready? Twist, cross, punch now. Backhand. Everyone watch my back foot. I twist it to get the power from my head. Ready? And I still punch forward. Hada! Nice. Great job, Amaya. Tool. Christian, that was fast. Keep those eyes focused. Set.
Yeah.
Tiffany, net. Anthony, you look like a black belt in disguise. Dustin. And now we're going lead, cross. So jab, cross, twist the hip on the last one. Ready? Hands up strong. It's ready to dash. Find someone with their hands up the entire time.
Yes, sir.
Hana. One, two. And this one first. One, then two. Ready? Dual. One, two. Nice, Christian. Set. One, two. And just yell on the second. So Maya, punch this one first, then this one. Two punches. Ready? And set. One, two. Nice. Great job, everyone. Net. One, two. No one knows it. Just this one first. Ready? Toss it. One, two. Giacomo, that's it. But still punch hard. And everyone switch your feet with a yell. And now we're going back to jab, elbow, stay, say insert.
Insert.
Everyone, pull it in tight. This way you protect your body. And lead hand punch. Hana! Nice, Joey. Dual. Keep going, Joey. You can do it. Set.
Set.
Your sister to do it, Joey. Net.
Net.
Toss it.
Toss it.
And cross punch. Just say A. You ready? Twist. Hana!
Hana.
Just say A, okay? Dual. A.
A.
Set. A.
A.
Nice, Anthony. Who's got those hands up? Net.
A.
Awesome. A. And Tiffany, very good. Now jab, cross. Everyone shake this hand out. This one goes first. One, two. Ready? One, two. Who's twisting the most? Joey, this one. Dual. One, two. Anthony, great job with the hands. Now it's by our cheeks. This is our sparring stance. This is our self-defense stance. Ready? Set. One, two. Nice, Nolan. Very good. Net. One, two. Nice, Christian. Dawson. One, two. And everyone switch your feet with the yell. All right, sir. Josh, who impressed you that time?
Tiffany, sir.
Let's give Tiffany a hand. It's like she's almost a yellow belt or something. Great job, Tiffany. Okay. Now, everyone make sure your stomach's facing this way. So, Joey, just switch those feet. Nolan, just switch your feet, please. Right now, we're going to go what's called a hook punch. So, you're actually punching someone on the side of the face. Okay? So, there's two steps. Everyone say up. Nolan, I'm going to ask you to undress it down for hitting your brother. So, you will not participate until I see that you're ready. Undress it down. Cross your legs, hands on your knees. Thank you. All right. Up. And then across. Everyone say up, across. Now make sure, Amaya, very good, you do it in front of your face. Nolan, you are not sitting. Sit down, or Instructor Dash will remove you and your brother from the class. Okay? Ready? And hana, up and across. Nice. And make sure you, everyone, watch my front foot. You twist the foot over to get the power. Ready? And dual, up, across. Nice job, Anthony and Giacomo. Very good. Set, up, across.
Hey.
Nice. And put this leg behind you. Net, up, across. Nice, Christian. Toss it, up, across. Now we're going to go uppercut. So you bend, bring your hand back, and then come up into someone's stomach. All right? Raise your hand if you've ever gone bowling before. You are not going bowling with your hand. Yesterday, I had a student punch himself in the face because he went bowling with his fist. Right? You want to keep your elbow in and just come up. Nolan, I did not ask you to come back yet. Sit down, and I will ask you if you're ready, okay? Ready? Hands up, and hana. Nice job. No hand bowling. Dual. Set. Nice, Anthony. Net. And toss it. Ready? We're going hook, uppercut. Everyone, watch my feet. Put your hands behind your back. This is called Taekwondo dancing. So on the hook, you twist this foot. Everyone twist this foot. And then twist the other foot for the uppercut. Now go back and forth. Go. Wait, why is everyone dancing on my screen? Okay. So that's what your hands and your feet are going to do as you go, all right? Nolan, if you can show me the self-control during this, you can come back in after, okay? Ready? Hana! One, two. Nice. Great job, everyone. Dual. One, two. Nice, Tiffany. Make sure this one comes up. set, across, up. Nice job, Giacomo. And net, one, two. That's it, Amaya. Keep the elbow in. Ready? Toss it. One, two. And everyone sit your feet with a yell. Nolan, hey. Come on back and show me the Taekwondo self-control. You're welcome back now. Ready? And we're going hook punch. Everyone watch my front foot. It twists. My elbow comes up and across. Ready? And hana, up and across. Nice job. Very good, Joey. And dual, up, across. Nice, Christian. Twist that foot. Set, up, across. And who's going the fastest? Net. Boom. Wow, Tiffany, just keep your eyes forward. That was really fast, though. Toss it. Nice. Now we're going up. We're going elbow stays glued in, and you come straight up. Everyone, lightly tap yourself in the stomach. That's where you're aiming for someone else. All right, Nolan, I don't know if you heard, but you can come back in, okay? Ready? Hands up, bend, and hana, up. Nice, Amaya, and back up. Ready? Dual, bend, up. Like you're springing up, and set, bend, up. Nice, net, bend, up. There we go. Nice, Nolan, that was it. And toss it, bend, up. Ready? And now we're going, everyone watch the Taekwondo dancing. One, two. So one, two, and Sergio Dash, find me the best Taekwondo dancer.
Yes, sir.
Ready, hands up. And hana, one, two. Nice. So who's got the dance moves? Dual, one, two. Anthony, that's crazy. Set, one, two. Nice, Amaya. Net, one, two. Great job, Christian and Tiffany. Toss it, one, two. And everyone switch your feet with a yell. Hands up strong. Okay. Ready? Now we're going to go knee strike. Everyone, chariot. But first, the starter dash. Someone that impressed you that time, showing good self-control right now.
I saw Joey, sir.
Joey, a hand. Great job, Joey. You're the man, all right? Let's turn his volume on if we can. That was the most excited I've ever seen a student before. That was really cool, all right?
Okay, come on. Come.
So now we're going to do a knee strike. Raise your hand and tell me if you know where you would grab someone for a knee strike. Who knows? Giacomo, what do you think? Well, let's have Mr. Dash unmute you first.
Yes, sir.
1 second, you're still on mute. All right, Giacomo, tell everyone.
On his shoulders.
Very close. Your shoulders are like the second best place, okay?
I don't
care. Other place.
Anthony,
sir?
Two, because the teacher had to tell you to sit out, and I'm certain he probably did.
The back of the neck, sir.
The back of the neck, right? So everyone go hands. So imagine you're smacking your hands together, placing it behind your neck. Everyone go a little smack. Put your elbows in. This way you have control, okay? Ready? So you're going to be here, and then pull this into your body, right? So you're going to pull their head into your body, and your knee comes up into their body. And Giacomo, just you can let your brother know he's more than welcome to come back in, okay? Ready? Hands up. And ready? You're going to go hands, knee strike when I count. Don't go yet. Ready? Hana, one, two. Nice job, everyone. And Joey, you can't do this to your sister, though. That would hurt her. Ready?
Please don't.
One, two. Nice. Hands up. Set. One, two. Good job. And Giacomo, just put your hands out first. Okay, like you're grabbing someone and going. And net. One, two. Very good. And toss it. One, two. Nolan, welcome back. That was awesome. Ready? Switch your feet with the up. Ready? Stay. Yeah. Like even harder, even faster. Ready? Hana, one, two, hard, fast. Nice, Tiffany. Two, one, two. Oh, you have to inspire us with your yells. Set, one, two.
Hey.
Nice. And net, one, two. Nice, Christian. I saw the look. I wouldn't want to be hit by that. That looks really strong. And toss it. One, two.
Hey.
Nice. And everyone switch your feet with the yell. All right, now you're going to turn your heel to the target. Your toes are totally facing behind you. They're totally to the back. Who gets the joke? And Sergeant Dash, did I do that in this class on Thursday or no?
I think you did, sir.
I did? Okay. So you guys totally understand what a terrific joke it is. Or is it toeable? All right, ready? So your toes are down, heel higher than the target. Tell me if I got it right. Was that correct?
No.
Right? My heel is higher than my toes. So everyone watch here this way. I kick and I can run away right away. Because when we defend ourselves, we're not hurting other people. We're trying to get away. Who knows the best way to defend yourself? This is a trick question. Who can get it? Raise your hand. Who knows? Hands up if you want me to give you the answer. All right, so I'm going to give you the answer. The best way to defend yourself is to not have to defend yourself. So if you're not there, you don't have to defend yourself. You just run away. That's the best way, okay? Ready? Hands up. Turn your heels to the target. Ready? And front leg side, you lift and push. Ta-da! And give a little run away. And come back fast. Okay. All right, so now we're going to kick, run away, and come back fast. Hands up strong. Heels to the target. And dual. Kick, run away, and come back. Ready? Heel to the target, get ready. And stomach facing this way. Set, kick, run. Back, and get ready. Oh man, heel to the target. Three, two, kick, run. Back, and hands up, toss it. Wow. And run back. And everyone stop. All right, shake it up. Now, stomach facing this way. Christian, I thought you were leaving class for a second. You ran out the door. Turn your heel, this heel to the target. One practice, then we run. Hands up strong, and hana. Kick. Now, we're not going to run yet. Now we're going to run. We got four. I need to catch my breath. We got to run. Okay, this time, you're just going to do four on your own. But should you do four like this?
Say no.
No.
No, you should do four, kick, run, come back, hands up, heels to the target, kick. All right, so start your, everyone say integrity.
Integrity.
Integrity means doing the right thing when no one's watching. So I can't watch all of you, but I can tell who's going to have integrity by who's listening and standing straight right now. Okay, so hands up, heels to the target, show integrity. You're going to do four on your own, Mr. Dash. So at the end, they're going to go for everyone who has the strongest kicks. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Heel higher than heel higher than your toes. Ready? Go. Four. Who's got it?
Come back.
Right. Tiffany and Amaya. Joey, very strong. Giacomo, that's it.
Finished.
After four, you're going to show the self-control standing. That was four already? Awesome, wow. And everyone, cheer yet. All right, it's Richard Dash. This is a hard pick. You can only pick someone showing the self-control right now, not kicking their brother. All right, who or sister, who was it?
I saw Amaya, sir.
Give Amaya a hand. All right, let's put her on the big screen.
Yes, sir.
All right, Amaya, hands up, sparring stance. All right, turn your heel to the target. Show everyone your best two kicks and run away. Go. Kick. Run away. Come back. And kick. Okay, and chariot. Let's give her a big hand. All right, great job, ma'am. So now, what happened? All right, everyone, angle your camera so that I can see you while you're sitting on the ground. Hopefully you have a soft surface to do it on. Amaya, you don't want to be right next to your couch because you're gonna fall backwards, okay? First, everyone take your feet, put them out, grab your toes, give a little stretch. Okay, now cross your legs, hands on your knees, showing great self-control. Thumbs up if I can tell everyone a quick, true story. Thumbs down if you don't want to hear my story. There's always one kid that never wants to hear my story. Okay, I'm gonna tell it anyway. If you don't wanna hear it, close your ears, okay? So, I was on a rock beach, which if you don't know what that is, it's a beach that's just rocks and no sand. And I was about 10 years old, so I was a black belt. I was doing Taekwondo for like four and a half years, right? And I didn't know that if rocks were a little bit darker, that meant they were wet. I thought all the rocks on the beach were dry. So I was walking on the beach, and I slipped. Luckily, I learned this technique when I was your age, and I got right back up. My parents thought I was Superman. I slipped, and I got right back up on hard rocks. They had no idea what happened. So I'm going to show everyone what to do, okay? So I'm going to turn this way. Everyone stay facing me. I'm just going to turn this way so you can see my body, okay? So the first step is chin in. This way, everyone tap your most valuable asset. That's your head. It's where your brain lives. You do not want to hurt it. So your chin comes in. Then everyone say arms crossed. You cross your arms across your chest like this, like you're doing a sit-up. And then everyone just don't do it yet. Listen for my sound. Try and listen to the sound. Ready? Hands up if you don't do it yet. Hands up if you heard the sound. That's called a plop. A plop sounds like it hurts, right? So imagine your back is straight and this is hard cement. Everyone say, ow.
Ow.
That hurts. You do not want to do that. Everyone try a plop one time. You will see that is not fun. So keep your back totally straight and try a plop. Oh, that one really hurt. Oh, you okay. So now my chin's in, my arms are crossed. Everyone say curl. You want to make yourself into a ball. Now try and roll back and forward without making a sound. Go. And come back up. Anthony, very good. Nolan, Giacomo, that was awesome. Just get back up, all right? So that's our back fall. This is level one. We're going to do four levels today. If we have time for all four. Ready? And when I count, you're just going to go down and up like this. Ready? Hana. Down and up, sitting strong. And dual. Down and up. Back up straight like a confident leader. Ready? Tiffany, look at your back being so straight. That's awesome. Ready? I gotta fix myself. And set. Chin in. Make sure we curl into a ball so there's no plop. Ready? Chin in, arms crossed, curl. One more. Net. Ugh. I went to level two. All right, now, everyone do one more. Just think when your shoulders touch the ground, okay? I want you to just say A when your shoulders touch. So watch me. I go A because my shoulders touch. So think about when your shoulders touch. Go ahead. Ready? Try it. A. And back. So now when our shoulders touch the ground, everyone take this hand, make it flat. You're going to slap the ground with, from your fingertip to your elbow. Like this. This way it stops us from going back. You only do it when your shoulder touches the ground. If you do it too early, it looks like this, and that's how you hurt your wrist and your shoulder. You want to only do it when your shoulders touch. Just like that. Ready? So everyone, arms crossed, chin in, back, back. Curl and go. Down, slap, and up fast. Staying strong. And you want to use, I didn't show you, both your arms like this. And come back up. Ready? And now we're going to do five on your own. Let's see it. Go. One. Chin in. Make sure you curl into the ball. Three. Four. And five. Tiffany, did you do it on your own? You did? Oh, you went really fast. Okay. I love how Giacomo is sitting so straight right now. Great job. Maya, she's looking like a leader. Okay? Now, everyone take this foot, put it in front. You're going to push up. I call this the triangle position. So your foot, everyone just look. Your foot is flat across. You can stay facing this way. I'm going to turn this way so you can see. So now it's the same couple steps, chin in, arms crossed. Joey, you can do it. I curl, and then I just fall back from here. But everyone, look at my legs. They come up like this, and like I'm kicking down to stand back up. So I don't have to use my hands to stand back up. But same thing, my shoulders, when my shoulders touch, I slap the ground. Ready? So chin in, arms crossed, curl, and hana. Down, slap, and up with your hands up strong. Ready? And this way you're going to defend yourself as you're there. Very good. Ready? And dual. Cross, chin, curl, slap, and up. Tiffany, great job. Ready? And set. Chin, arms, curl, back, slap, and up. All right, ready? Now we're going to do it two more times like this. This is level three. Now we're going to stand up after. So we go one, two, stand up, do a kick, and then come back down. Ready? We're going to do two like this. And hana, chin, arms, curl, back, slap, come up, front kick, and back down to our knee. Ready? And one more like this. Dual, go. All right, so hands up if we want another challenge. Who's up for another challenge? Who's not up for another challenge? All right, if you're not up for another challenge, try it anyway. That's how we get started. So everyone stand up, please. So no one can laugh at me or I will kick you in the face. Not actually, but it wouldn't be very polite to laugh at me. I am going to demonstrate what's known as a curtsy. It is the key to doing your back fall from standing. So you go like this. The reason, don't do it right now. The reason you do it, you're gonna actually cross your arms, have your chin in. The reason you do it is so that you get your foot in the right position to do your back fall. So you're not actually doing a curtsy, but you're stepping your foot behind and then shooting back like you were doing a curtsy, okay? This is not dance class, this is Taekwondo, okay? Ready, so everyone cross your arms, chin in, curls and curtsy, and now down, slow, slap, come back up, hands up, and do a kick back with your hands up. Ready, now we're gonna do that three times on our own. Good luck, put your strongest leg behind you. Ready, and go. Nice job, everyone. And do three, go. That's two. And I do my kick, one more. And everyone borrow turn. Yeah. And Bassi, thank you, sir. All right, let's get a virtual high five going. Nice, okay, now we're gonna practice our self-defense. Ready, everyone, jumbi. So everyone follow me, say hana. Glue your elbow in. Now twist, say dual. Bring it up, set. Net. Das it. Chop, hey. And back. Ready? This side one more time. Hana. Dual. Set. Net, very good, Joey. Das it. Hey! Nice job, everyone. Now this side. Open your hand, elbow in, hana. Twist, bring it to your patch, dual. Raise it up, set. Net, das it. Hey! Now when you do that push, you have to twist your body. Ready? Hana, in, dual, twist. Tiffany, great job, set. Now twist your body, net, oh, das it, and hey, and back. I messed up my projector, give me 1 second to fix it. Okay, ready, now we're going to do the second one, everyone jumbi. Elbow in, hana, twist, dual, set, net, now make a fist. Your elbow is going to come forward. Go, hey! And back. Ready? Other side now. Hana. In. Dual. Turn. Set. Net. Das it. Hey! Elbow. I lied. I made a mistake. And borrow. All right. Really fast. Everyone grab that plastic bag that we were supposed to get before class. Grab a bag like this. If you don't have one, go find one super fast, okay? All right,
And Nola and Giacomo, take turns with the pillow, okay? I'm going to trust you.
So hands up if we did this before. Okay, now your goal is to beat whatever record you have. All right, Abraham, this isn't your class, but you can do it, okay? Ready? So you're a little early. It's okay, Abraham, you can follow along with everyone. So you're going to toss it up in the air, and as many kicks as you can without letting it fall. Good luck with the pillow, boys. Ready? Try and beat whatever your record is. Go. Anthony, that's a big bag. Oh, boy. Good luck. I got 16. Oh, man. Ready? One more round to start your dash. Spotlight some people that are doing it well. Ready? Three,
yes,
two,
sir.
Go. And everyone, oh, balloon, that's perfect. Borrow, chair, yeah. And can you? All right.
Again, the reason why we play a game like that at the end, hey, Joey, it's cool to use a uniform bet, is because we worked hard. We earned the right to play a game. If we didn't work hard, we would not have gotten the game, all right? Hands up if we learned something. Hands up if we had fun. Hands up if I was really mean today. Okay. All right, great job. Everyone sure yet? Face instructor Dash. Bow say thank you, sir.
Thank you, sirs and ma'ams.
This is way chart yet. And bow say thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
High five. Great job, everyone. I'll see you all on Thursday. Amaya, that uniform looks sharp. And it fits perfect. I'm glad.
Bye. See you on Thursday.